Na, sziasztok! Folytatjuk tovább az esküvős videósorozatot. A mai délutánon Tatú barátommal fogunk találkozni a DK Wedding filmtől. Ebből kitalálhattátok, hogy ő esküvői filmkészítő. Egy közös volt kollégának az esküvén találkoztam Datóval. Aztán az történt, hogy kész lett az esküvői videó, hogy megmutatta, és mondom, úristen, hát ez iszonyatosan jó. Úgyhogy ő egy nagyon tehetséges videós, az az igazság. Érdemes majd vele személyesen is leülni, de ebből a videóból már valamennyire megismerhetitek. Félig angolul, félig magyarul lesz a videó, mert ő ugyan nem magyar, beszél magyarul, érti a magyar, de mindig az angolt preferálja. Ő most a Marriottban van, ott valami egyéb videós munkákat csinál nekik, úgyhogy oda megyünk, mikrofon és lencse végre kapjuk, beszélgetünk vele egy kicsit, megismerjük őt, és filmkészítői szemszögből is meg fogjuk vizsgálni az esküvőket. Megérkeztünk a Marriotthoz, Dátó már itt van valahol, úgyhogy most keressük meg, és azt mondta, hogy éhes, úgyhogy lehet elmegyünk kajálni valahol, és akkor ott fogunk beszélgetni vele egyet. Érkezik a fiú, ha minden igaz.
Szépusz, Tommy!
Hey bro!
How are
What's
you?
Up?
Social distancing, we should not touch.
Oh yeah, just like this. Okay, cool. Have you finished with the work?
Yeah.
How is it?
It's cool. I think you can show it to your people.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Okay. You are hungry?
Yes.
Okay, so let's go to Bomba Marha and grab some food and then talk about weddings.
Can I sit on your Vespa?
Ah, I don't think so. Fun. No. We don't know each other that much. Szóval egy 15 percet kell várnunk, úgyhogy azt úgy döntöttünk, hogy ezt megvárjuk. Addig beszélgetünk már egy kicsit. So Dato, which was the most challenging wedding or the most challenging situation in a wedding?
Usually the most challenging part of the wedding for me is when the ceremony is starting. Me as a filmmaker, I have to be in the ceremony place a little bit earlier than everyone else. There was a wedding, once it happened, that right after the preparation, there was a ceremony starting in 15 minutes. It was in Budapest. And I remember I was rushing so much to get to the place so that I can set up everything, but there was no parking place. But the good part was that the priest was in the same situation like me and the photographer too, so obviously there would be no ceremony without the priest. So this is one of the advice that I always consult with the couples, is that make sure that there is some time between the preparation and the ceremony, so the photographer, all the suppliers can get there on time.
Próbálunk valami kis helyet találni, ahol leülhetünk, viszont közben találtunk egy igen csodálatos Teslát. Erre szokták mondani, hogy csillog, mint a salamon töke. Na, a hölgyek, urak, megérkeztünk végre, megtaláltuk a helyet, ahol le tudunk ülni egy kicsit, és elfogyasztjuk az elemózsiánkat. Bamba marha az rendkívül finom. Kicsit sok lesz már reklám a Bamba marhának. Most már én is érzem.
So, bro. I know you, but my viewers, all the five people,
don't really know them. So,
subscribers.
What the couples have to know about you? Who are you? What are you doing here?
I came from Georgia. It was around 10 years ago, and I moved here to study. I studied in a business school in CEU, Central European University, and right after graduating, I got a job. I worked in Vodafone, and after I worked in IBM, and that's where I met you, and that's where I know Danny from. And he actually asked me to shoot his wedding for the first time.
That was your first wedding, right?
Yeah, and at that time I was already learning about filmmaking. It was the time when I was transitioning, yeah. But I was not so experienced, so it was still a big deal for me to shoot a wedding. And then right after, that was the time when I got into the wedding filmmaking totally, because I saw the reaction from Dani, from Christy, from everyone, also you, that it turned out to be good. So then everybody asked
turned me out that you are good in this.
Yeah. So I kept on studying and I pursued this as my career. So now I do this full time.
What else? What other factors there are in a wedding or during preparation? What are
some of the factors?
Yes, yeah, some of the factors that can have an effect on the final outcome.
For example, being able to work with other suppliers. I think it is very important that during the wedding day, all the suppliers can get along with each other and work together. And the reason why is that, because for example, the photographer, they would like to take the best photos, right? And they would like to get the best angle. At the same time,
so you,
yeah, so do I. And there is always some conflict between photographer and the videographer, unless they have experience and unless they worked together and they know what they are doing.
Yep.
Because wedding filmmaking is like every moment happens so quickly that you have only one chance to catch it. So it's important. Also, another very important part is working with an MC. And you know that because I've had many, many weddings and situations that, for example, during the day some plan changes. And I'm not aware of this. Couple is busy with their day. The only person who can let me know about this, and I should be aware of so I can film it and the photographer can know, is an MC. It's a direct contact between the suppliers.
Yeah.
And many cases it has happened that they just don't give you correct information, or they just don't care enough. So it's so also very important to work with a good MC, good photographer. And when I say good, I mean that we can get along with each other and work together.
What about lights?
During the preparations, during the day, if we go for a creative shoot, there is always sunlight because the wedding happens during the day. So I can work around sunlight. But if I don't have any control, like in the church, then comes the important part of having a good equipment that you can be able to have enough light inside your camera. So it's a little bit technical part, but for example, having a big sensor camera, having a good lens that is able to let a lot of light.
So you couldn't do the same with an iPhone?
No, definitely not. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. What is the most common question you get from the couples?
I have to think about it. I didn't prepare for this question. I didn't see this. Wait, what is the most important?
The most common question you get from the couples? Okay, the price. What's your price?
Yeah. This is one of the first questions I get is that what is included in the package, or what do I deliver to the couple? I focus mainly on the highlight, where this is the main product, and it's usually from 4 to 6 minutes, but it obviously depends on the couple's needs, and I always customize to a specific couple. Another important part of the filmmaking is that, you know, these are all technologies, and technologies may fail at any time during the day. You may break a camera, something can happen to the memory cards. So for this I come prepared. For example, you have your main camera, and if something happens to the camera, you have a second camera. Same with the lenses, same with the memory cards. And this is so important, because if I'm always recording twice, which means that on double SD cards, on double memory cards,
so
there is a backup. Yeah, there is a duplication and there is a backup. If something happens one of the card, which may happen at any time, there is a backup. So we save the footage.
Message to the couples. So what would be your message or advice to the couples?
The most important thing is that on the day of the wedding, do not stress yourself out. Just let go everything. If something doesn't go based on the plan, it doesn't matter. This day happens once, supposed to happen once,
yeah.
And you have to enjoy it. So the relaxing and enjoyment is so important also for the for everyone, for the whole day, but for the film, for the photos, everything is gonna come out much better than if someone is stressed out. So this would be my message to
you. So don't stress.
No stress on the wedding.
No stress. You're
I know it's hard, but
yeah. your suppliers are there.
Because they know what we are, they know what they are doing, and
well, sometimes yeah. We know what we are doing. Yeah.
Now, do we drink this beer? Or?
We should.
Cheers.
Na, és akkor végre, recording, na, végre valaki hozzáértőnek a kezébe került a kamera. Remélem okultatok valamennyit a videóból, találkozunk a következőben, vagy valami ilyesmit szoktak. Ja, de várjál, elveszem a kamerát, mutassuk meg Dátót is. Ezek után a felvételek után, amit én csináltam nagyjából, csak nézzetek meg valami igazán királyat, úgyhogy következzék Dátónak a How to say in Hungarian showreel. Dátónak a király videóit nézzétek meg, beteszem egyébként leírásba is a weboldalát, meg Facebookját. What else should I put in the...
Instagram?
Your Instagram too. Ja. Na, köszönjük, itt voltatok, találkozunk a következőben. Sziasztok!
Köszönjük!